Night raids over Britain have lately increased, a few score aircraft coming over by way of reply to the Royal Air Force hundreds that have been blasting Germany. Birmingham has been one of the enemy's targets. Damage was done and lives lost. The same is true of other places in the Midlands and also in the eastern counties. And although Germany's reply to our bombing has not yet been on the 1940-1941 scale, we should certainly allow for the return of the still heavier Blitz. If it doesn't come, nothing is lost. If it does, we shall be ready to beat it again. Wing Commander Max Aitken, DSO.